Some people live for the fortune. Some people live just for the fame. Some people live for the power, yeah. Some people live just to play the game. Some people think that the physical things define what's within, and I've been there before, but that life's a bore so full of the superficial. Search for a fountain. The promise is forever young. You know, some people need 3 dozen roses, and that's the only way to prove you love them. Hand me the world on a silver platter.
To the love songs on repeat, trying to figure out how they would work for me. I just wanna dance with somebody, somebody who loved me. Now I see you standing in our garden lights. Damn, who knew when I got dressed to go the night, that I finally found that somebody to stand by. There's a lifetime in all. but a tragedy. But you went and rewrote our whole story to an everlasting love. I will write for you, spend my life for you, if you ask me to. Now I'm dancing in your arms to eternal flame. I know my life is never gonna be the same. There's a until I found you and I, who you and I. Now I'm dancing in your arms to eternal flame. I know my life is never gonna be the same. That's fine, that's fine. There's a lifetime in those eyes. That's lies. Now we're singing all the words to sweet Caroline. As you say to me, I love the way you look tonight.
So when Chloe and Craig got together, I thought, nice kid, yeah. And next thing he turned up, little Admin, little Jude. Top grandson, brilliant, love him to bits. We started well. But yeah, she was always a funny little lass. She was. Not funny, funny. Bossy and entertaining. Ask her two boys. Brothers, they were so proud of her, she's Oprah. Anyway, Craig, she's all yours now, mate, so take good care of her. I'm always there when you want some at club. I don't think so, really. So.
I'm sure you'll all agree with me that my wife looks absolutely stunning. I really couldn't ask for a better woman. If I did, she'd kill me. Chloe's had slightly more input planning today, so I'd like to thank her for such a fantastic job. All your hard work and effort has truly paid off, and I hope it's everything you ever wanted for our wedding day. So I'll take you back to how me and Chloe met. Apparently, I didn't know this till recently, but I was Chloe's boyfriend before I was her actual boyfriend. But the woman who knows that story isn't here, so I've got no evidence to back it up, but it's a true story. But even after that, it still took some convincing getting her on a first date. Many couples would say that the best day of their life is their wedding day. But for that day, it came on 13th of October 21 when Chloe gave birth to our son Jude. Chloe absolutely smashed childbirth, so much so that she even had time halfway through to tell me off for eating a ginger biscuit. I don't tell Chloe how much she means to me, but along with Jude, she really is my world. She's the most beautiful, hard-working, caring person I've ever met. She's our glue that holds everything together. I don't know what I've done to deserve a woman like her, but I promise I'll do whatever I can to make you smile or ugly laugh. She's not only my best friend, but she's now also my wife. I'm so excited to spend the rest of my life with you and whatever it brings to us. So can we all please stand and raise a glass for my wife, the new Chloe Miller.
You look absolutely stunning tonight, Chloe. As always. We all admire your strength as a friend, mother and my wife. Even when you're going through your own things, you always have time to hold everyone else's hand and make sure they're doing okay. I've got it. You are the definition of a true, loyal and thoughtful person, and I'm so grateful and proud to call you my best friend. I love you so much.
The first time I met Chloe, I'm not going to lie, I thought I pulled her. She came running over to me in Priory and said, "You're Jacko, aren't you? Can we have a selfie on your phone?" So I turned to her and said, "Turn to what, lads?" I thought, yeah, she's here, boom, was here, lads. And so we had a selfie and she said, "Send that to Craig Miller." Bastard. And then the rest is history. I watched their relationship blossom into what you'll see today. And I'll be honest, I never thought Craig had a shag in him. And now look, young Jude running around. An absolute credit to both of you, by the way. And I'm privileged to be his godfather. And now Craig has finally put a ring on Chloe's finger and trapped her for the rest of her life. But in all honesty, it's good to see how happy we both make each other.
Anyway, fast forward to 2018 in Tiki Bar, and a woman approached Craig and I as we're walking across the dance floor. She stood in front of us and said to Craig, "My mate fancies you." And I don't know why I did it, but I stepped in like a chaperone. I said, "Oh, hi, who's your mate?" "Chloe Oliver," she replied. The exchange numbers not long after, and the rest, they say, is history. I'm so happy that quiet, shy, laid-back Craig has found someone like Chloe who can whip into shape. It's safe to say we don't need to ask who wears the trousers. What followed for them were dates, the world's smallest dog in Nancy, a near-death experience in Secrets Bar, a house, engagement, today's wedding, and most precious of all, Jude. Now, Craig and I have been friends for almost 15 years, and when I look back across that time, the memories we have made are some of the best in my life. I'll be forever grateful of our friendship. Whenever Craig and I see each other these days, it's like time stood still, nothing's changed, and we're the same two lads, back to those carefree and happy times. The last 5 years for Craig and Chloe have been somewhat different. They've had to mature and grow together. Whatever life has thrown at them, they've gone from strength to strength. They've gone from going out on the lash to doing people's lashes. They've gone from running around a football field to help run a company. Homeowners, parents, and now a married couple. I am so glad my old mate Craig has found someone in Chloe who is his true equal and partner for life. For both of you, it's 5 years down and a lifetime to go. I wish you both nothing but joy and happiness for the future.
Baby, since we've been together.
see wonderland in your eyes. Might need your company tonight. Like God.